welcome to the Hawk Vlog. I'm Shayna Jaskolka, and we are here this week to talk about what people are most thankful for. I went around and asked some students, and here are their answers.
Me personally, I'm thankful for Pablo Chavez and wonderful constituents here at City High School.
You know what? I'm thankful for Hot Pockets that my mom always buys. Thanks, Mom.
I love Hot Pockets, and thank you, Mom, for buying me Hot Pockets.
Right? I'm most thankful for inside jokes that last years and years and years.
I'm thankful for my family, Little Hawk, and yearbook editors, and most of all, Berry Pie.
I'm really thankful for my bed because it's really comfortable and like I like sleeping.
I'm thankful for Rekka.
Fidget spinners, the letter M, and most importantly, computer mouses. Computer mice. Meese? Mice? Moose? That's it.
I'm thankful for my friends and my family.
The ability to be thankful.
I'm thankful for my parents, my family specifically, but also one thing that I think is like very prevalent in our society today is I'm so impressed and proud when I see women supporting other women, so that's something I'm thankful for because women together is incredible. So.
I'm thankful for instant hot cocoa mix. It's delicious.
I'm thankful for my family and friends.
What am I thankful for? Absolutely nothing, except for one person, and she knows. Bye.
All right, and finally, I am most thankful for all of you watching this. Come back next week for another Hawk Vlog.